The chainsaw bus driver tech. Man, we need to take him down. Yeah, so many people are dying. Well, let's go. Oh my god. What? What happened? Another dead body? No, I just forgot my wife is making tacos and I need to get home before they're all gone. Oh, hey, well, can you give me a ride home? Man, I hate him. Well, now I have to take a cab. Whew, thanks for driving me out this late. No problem. Why'd you stop? There's some guy in the middle of the road. Oh shit. Breaking news. The cops found three love dead due to chainsaw bus driver. Everyone is advised to stay indoors until further notice. Also, this creature has been going in a pattern. It seems he is heading somewhere. Whoever made this creature mad, you better make it up to him, or else you could be next. This is breaking news brought to you by McDonald's. Oh my god, this is all my fault. I should have never made fun of him. Maybe if I apologize, he'll stop killing everybody. Yeah, I should go try it. Oh my god, so many people are dead. How are we gonna know who's next? How about we just follow this trail of dead bodies? Well, that's a good idea. And so, Joe, James, and Jake, we're off to find the next victim of the chainsaw bus driver. To be continued. The trail of dead bodies seemed to lead to this house. Well, the chainsaw bus driver only attacks at night, so we should just wait here until night. Look, there he is. He's going inside the house. Good, now he's checked, now we go in. Wait a second, he came out. What's happening? Why'd he leave? Oh well, let's check in the house. Search for anything that might be suspicious. I found a note. Let's read it. It says, "Dear Chainsaw Bus Driver, meet me at 232 Johnson Way." He wants to meet him at this address. We should go there. Let's go. This is it. Now we wait. Hey, look, there's the chainsaw bus driver. There, he went in. Now we wait for the kid. There he is. Kid, what do you think you're doing? Why are you stopping me? I know a way to stop it. Oh yeah? How? I'm the one who made him go crazy and die and turn into a zombie. I know how to stop him. I must apologize. What are you talking about, you idiot? Oh my god. Hey guys, this kid thinks that if he apologizes to the chainsaw bus driver, he's gonna stop killing everybody. What a
Oh my
loser.
god,
Oh my
stupid. He's an
god, he's an
idiot.
idiot. Okay, fine kid. Do whatever you want. Commit your suicide, whatever. But if you go in, we're gonna attach this bomb to you. Just in case you don't survive, we'll blow him up and he'll be gone. Sure, just don't blow it up if I'm still alive. Whatever. Okay, the bomb is attached and ready. We'll be watching you through that window over there. Okay, go get him. Do you see anything? No. Come on, what's taking so long? Oh wait, no, wait, wait, wait. Now I see him. I see him. He's going in. Listen, I'm sorry that we made fun of you, and I just wanted to apologize for doing all that. And I would really appreciate it if you would stop killing everybody and, like, please leave. So that's it. I'm apologizing. Aww. Oh my god, I did it! Yes! I gotta tell them. What's he doing now? I don't know. He's jumping up and down. Looks like he's scared. Yeah, he looks scared. Just blow it up. Okie doke. Wait! Don't blow it up! He was a good man, and we'll miss him. But hey, at least the chainsaw bus driver's dead. Let's party! And so, they partied at his funeral, and no one cared that he was dead. The end.